investigating a double shooting. Two people were hurt. Look at all the officers on scene right there. And then they also obviously had the helicopter up in the air with this big spotlight. So this is it about Dysart and Van Buren. A 32-year-old man and a 47-year-old woman were injured, but looks like they'll both survive. Police were able, they say, to detain some persons of interest, and there's no ongoing threat, which generally means they believe they've caught the people responsible.